Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I'm here again with this kit, and today we are going to see how these kits are going to create something out of the palm tree leaves. And on my right, they are trying to make a broom, and on my left, they are trying to make a doormat. And so today we will see how it's been done. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. So on my right, they are trying to make a broom. Please tell us how you do it.
So now when you take a palm branch like this, my friend Namiye here will divide, will remove the leaves from it, leaving the thing in the middle. Then he will give it to me. Then I remove any extra leaves that are on the branch. Then I use the knife to scrape the rest of it to make it smaller. Then when you cut like this, you have to make a lot so that I won't cut it. Then we dry it so that I'll be able to use
it. So on my left, you are trying to make a doormat. So we'll ask them how they are doing the doormat. Ophelia and Jesse, how is the doormat being done?
The doormat is weaved by passing through one or more leaves through the other. So you have to first fold it like this. Fold two or more. Then pass it through one by one. Just like the way we have done it, pass it through here, leave this one, pass it through, then leave this one, then the next one, pass it through this one, leave this one, pass it through, then leave this one, then this one too, the same, then you continue. So this is how it's done. The first one, because I've passed it through inside, I have to pass it through on the top. So if I pass it through on the top like this, this one will enter. Pass through on the top, then it will also enter. Then the other side, it will be done like this. Pass it through here on top. Pass it through on top.
So guys, you can see how the doormat is being done. So if we who taught you how to?
Nobody
just keep. I'm not afraid to die. So as you can see, guys, our mat is taking shape. Bit by bit, we are doing it. Oh, it's nice, it's nice. This is a pretty very welcome. So you guys, what shape are you doing for this doormat?
We are doing a rectangular shape.
Rectangular shape. So why did you guys decide to use palm nut leaves instead of you not using coconut leaves to do the broom?
Okay, so we decided to use the palm nut leaf, the stick in the middle, because it's softer and does not dry fast. And then we wanted that when we are sweeping our room, to sweep all the dust away from the room.
So guys, so far this is the broom we've got, and we are doing it bit by bit. You can see it in your hand.
We want to do the other side so that the viewers can see how we did the FA. Let's do it.
Let's draw the thing inside.
So what, now what are you doing at the back?
We are making it look rectangular so that the leaves want to be very nice.
Are you trying to lock them or what?
Yeah, something like that.
So this is their doormats, their small doormats they've done. These kids have tried their best. So well done. Guys, as you can see, this is a short doormat they've done. Wow. Guys, this is the broom they made, and this is the doormat they made. And so please guys, like and subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the notification bell for more videos. Thank you.